And in Greensboro, police are investigating a deadly car crash. Now, this happened Friday afternoon on East Wendover Avenue on Penry Road. Now, police say 69-year-old Kathy Spencer ran a red light and hit 63-year-old Kevin Watson, who was on a motorcycle. Watson died from his injuries, and Spencer is now charged with misdemeanor death by motor vehicle and entering an intersection on a steady red light.